everyone. And today we are decorating my room for Christmas. I might also include some clips of decorating my Christmas tree and decorating my house for Christmas. The lighting in my room is really bad, so sorry if the quality of this video isn't great. But I really hope that you enjoy watching this video and get some ideas for decorating your own room this Christmas. I think it's really important to decorate your room in these times because you can't really go out and go shopping and do all the normal Christmassy things, so it's nice to surround yourself with Christmas. So let's just get into it. I am going to be making some of the wool just fell in the bin. I'm going to be making some bunting and using this wool because I don't really have anything else. I dropped some in the bin, so that's great. But it's all pixelated because it is winter time, so the lighting is not great at all. Also, this shirt has been hanging up in my room for ages because I need to use it for making masks, but we'll just roll with it. Let's get started. Found my AirPods. They're actually fake, but let's just pause Elsa for a moment. I'm going to be making some bunting for my room because I don't really know what else to do. I'm gonna write Merry Christmas on these scrap paper. I have some stuff on it. This is for my grade 3, but I didn't actually need it and it printed too small. I actually did my grade 3 today, but it didn't go too well, so I don't know if I'm going to submit that one or if I'm going to redo it, but fingers crossed that I've done okay. So yeah, I'm going to just cut it and then do a letter and then cut it again and then cut like the little triangle-y bits out, and let's just go. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. Into the unknown.
Get the stapler.
There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. Haven't left enough space.
Christmas,
place of love, a fire in the soul,
my heart, the very next day, my soul
stays. take my girls down for Christmas.
Unless I put Santa hats on them.
Yeah, that's not bad on you, actually. Hats. Take a look at the drama next. If you don't know, these people that are on my wardrobe are my book characters. Oh, look at Hallie. She looks great. She looks more like an elf.
There we go. Now my book characters are all dressed for Christmas. Pray for the other
it's not for me to say.